Ah, come.
I miss when all we did was track the herd. From a safe distance.
We need to get down there. We're not getting anywhere without one of those vehicles.
It's not like we can just ask all those walkers to move out of the way.
How about we make some noise and distract them? We could use that generator.
That's a great idea, Gabe. When'd you get so smart, Gabe? You really aren't the same kid I remember. I'm impressed, really. It's pretty obvious. Should have tried noticing.
I'm definitely paying attention from now on.
Proud of you, Gabe.
Thanks.
We still gotta get to the generator somehow.
Cut a walker open and cover yourself with its guts. Then you can slip right through them. What?
Ugh. Please tell me you're kidding. I said please.
So, who's gonna do it?
Me va a tocar.
Javi, you've been willing to do some crazy stuff for me before. I know shooting Conrad wasn't easy, but it showed me I can always depend on you.
Of course, Clem.
Look, it smells really bad, like way worse than you think.
No, me tengo que poner cosas de zombie. Cosas de zombie encima.
You'll do.
Eso, Silva. Claro, solo te escucha él. Los demás no. Coño.
Okay, you could do this, Javier. Holy fucking! Oh, God. Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. Oh, this sucks.
Venga, que esto da gustico y todo. Esto es bueno para la piel. Es bueno, hombre.
Is that why you smell so bad?
Es bueno para la piel. No te preocupes. Así no te sale en grano.
That better be enough.
Que yo no he hecho nada. Mira, el tío ese feo. ¡Ey! Quito de en medio. No quiero saber nada yo. Yo no tengo amigos. Cuidado con ese, que me mira mal. Cuidado con este, que me mira mal. Y este de allí también me mira mal. Ah, tira para adelante, loco. Por aquí. Por aquí en medio. Uy, cuidado este que me quería coger, loco. ¿Qué mira? Vamos allá, ya queda poco. Pues sí, con ansiedad cacharro, quieras o no. Voy a tener que matar a la peña, ¿no? Ya, para que esté sin gasolina. Me he hecho el camino para nada. Y ahora aquí. Voy bien tranquilamente. Claro que sí. Ay, no, no hay tantos zombies. Podría haberlos matado. Entre todos, sí.
You did it, Javi.
Barely.
Now that we're here, let's find something we can take out all the muertos with.
Definitely.
We're saving the city before we do anything else. We gotta find something to seal the breach with. All we need is the right vehicle.
Oh, that's not gonna do the job, man.
Yes, it is.
What are you doing?
The right thing. I'm leaving. We're all leaving.
What? And going where? You saw it yourself. We're surrounded by the herd.
I'm taking my family out of here. You helped keep them safe, Clem. You're coming too. Let's go. Everyone. We can't wait around.
This is bullshit, David.
Absolutely not. Everyone in Richmond will die without us.
They don't matter, Javi. Don't you get that?
This all started the day we knocked on Richmond's door. We brought this on these people, all of us. We can't abandon them. Not after what we've done.
We're going home, Kate. Back to the last place we were a family. We're starting over. We're all together again. Finally.
It's time. All of us. A new day, a new life.
That's crazy talk, David. Home is gone, just like everything else.
I thought you guys were gone once, and I was wrong. Maybe you're wrong, too.
I'll go with you, Dad.
Gabe!
He's my father, Clem. I'm sorry, but you really wouldn't understand.
Think this over, buddy.
Gabe, is this what you really want?
I know it's scary out there, but I have to.
You don't have to be afraid, Gabe. I won't let what happened to Mariana happen to you. You have my word. I will protect you the right way.
Don't you dare say her name. Your men killed her, which means you killed her.
Javi, just stop. This is what I want.
I understand, Gabe. I'm still going back. I won't be able to live with myself if I don't try to help the people in Richmond.
You won't be able to live at all if you do that. Richmond is compromised. Doesn't matter if there were five of us trying to save it or 500. We'd all die.
I know a losing battle when I see one.
We're moving out. Everybody get in. That's an order.
How fucking dare you? What will it take, David? What will it take to show you that you do not get to do that? We are not your soldiers. Run away home. Be a deserter. I am done with you. Let's go, Javi.
Why the fuck do you think he would go with you?
Porque me quiere mucho.
Tell him.
What the fuck is this?
I love her, man. We're in love.
I should have known. I should have known the night Pa died. The night you weren't there. Blood is worthless to you. Just like he was to you. Just like I am to you. Well, it's time for you to finally learn what blood really means. What do you have to say for yourself, brother?
David! Stop it!
I love you.
No. No, you don't get to say that!
Jesus Christ, stop!
Loco, lo ve, es que lo sabía.
How fucking dare you?
Sé, no te salvo. A tomar por culo.
You're not taking my family from me.
David, no, if you stop.
Fucking asshole. Fuck you.
Guys, stop.
That's enough. Both of you, stop.
Dad, no.
Dave. Oh my God. David, no.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Vamos. Van a venir los zombies.
Holy shit.
Claro. No hay que liarla.
David!
niño, loco.
What the hell is he doing?
Bueno, al menos parece que se llevan los zombies.
David took him. We can't wait any longer. We have to go help Richmond. I'm getting on that bulldozer.
But Gabe!
Gabe wanted to go. He did. We all heard it.
You're right.
I'm going to save Richmond. Someone has to.
Let's split up, Javi. I'll go after Gabe on that motorcycle if you don't. Otherwise, I'll go with Kate on the bulldozer.
Are you sure you'll be okay without me?
I can take care of myself.
We're out of time.
Javi, I'm sorry. I've been here before, more than once. It's not gonna end well for everyone. You have to decide. It's hard to be caught in the middle. I know that.
I
can't let Kate go by herself. It's too dangerous. I'm going with Kate to save the city.
Okay, then I'll go after Gabe. It's a smart idea.
Be careful out there, Clem.
You too. Both of you.
If we're gonna drive into the herd, we're gonna need these.
La verdad es que la moto queda bastante grande para ella, pero bueno, es una campeona. Es una pequeña campeona la Clementine. Tenía que haber dicho que lo quería otra vez. Mira, esto está ahí dándole todo, caña, caña el mono.
There's a happy sight. Can you help us get the gate open?
Almost didn't recognize you, Jesus.
Once I got in contact with my people, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate so I can open it up.
Get in the busket, and I'll lift you to the top of the gate!
Busket?
The thing in the front! The scooper thing! Whatever, get in it!
No, ya estamos con tontería. Déjame en paz. ¡Ah, bicho!
Yuck.
Javi, the busket!
Right, yeah, busket.
Nice of you folks to drop by.
They couldn't just have an open gate button.
Loco, ¿cuál es? Crack. Este no creo que sea. No sé cuál es. ¿Este?
Nope.
Parece que no. Pues este.
Okay, never pull that lever again, Javier.
Vale, no la hice tampoco. La puerta verde, el verde. Ya está, claro. Y ahora hay que ver, el rojo será para bajarlo.
Bingo.
Let's get inside and wrangle the walkers together.
¿Y quién lo baja, loco?
If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out.
Esos son del reino, ¿no? Yo creo que sí. ¿Cómo se llama el tío este del león? No me acuerdo, era Ezequiel, Zacarías, o algo así.
Full steam ahead.
La máquina. Este cacharro ya está, toda máquina.
Ya
Sí. Vale, que se acabe.
They're piling up on the thing. The basket.
Shit, I'm empty.
Claro.
Here, take over. Let's plug the brakes with the damn truck.
Here we go.
Venga, quedárselo encima de la gente. No sé yo si podía mover el cacharro este con el bulldozer. Simplemente, la verdad.
Fingers crossed. That's it. Let's get out of here.
Jesus, over here. We need to round up these walkers. Head them towards the gate.
Welcome back.
I thought we were coming back to, well, not to this. It's just a little surprising, that's all.
This? Huh, this is just another Tuesday in Richmond.
We need to get it under control. Trouble in one place usually finds its way to another.
Javi, look! It's Clem!
Gabe? Is he?
No, no, he's fine. He's just banged up.
What happened, Clem?
Their car got overrun with walkers and crashed. I was barely able to save Gabe.
What about David?
David's dead.
I'm just glad you found Gabe in time.
Thank you.
Thank you for saving Gabe. I don't know what I'd do if I lost him too.
Of course. When I got there, it looked like David had turned. And that Gabe had to stop him.
Oh, God. Gabe. It's horrible.
Javi? My dad, he...
I know, buddy. He's gone.
No, no. He wanted me to tell you. Take care of each other.
Where did you find them?
A little ways outside of town. Not too far.
Can you take Gabe somewhere safe?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, Javi.
Where are we going?
A funeral.
Eso no, es mi hermano y su marido. No hay que enterrarlo, por lo menos, ¿no? Hombre, yo lo hubiese dejado y yo quemo el coche y a tomar por culo.
Over here, Kate. It's this way.
Para no quedarse pillado, ¿no? Joder, qué bruto el tío este.
Oh my God. Poor David.
Poor Gabe. I can't imagine.
Yeah. Poor Gabe. He shouldn't have had to suffer that.
Yeah. He talked about this every day. What to do when he died. He was convinced it would happen in the field. Every day. As common as talking about the weather.
Not surprising. He was a soldier.
I used to hate talking about it, but it seemed to soothe him. He'd talk about his military funeral the way that other people talked about retirement plans. He'd only change the subject if I promised I'd bury these. He didn't care about burying his body. As far as he was concerned, this was him. Help me dig. It doesn't have to be much. We should probably say something. That's what you do. Usually.
When you see Pa, you tell him I said hi. And then I'm sorry for not paying him back that $10. Do you, you want to say something?
Let's go.
Ahí te quedas con el anillo. Ya están divorciados. Bueno, ¿y ahora qué? A ver el final, ¿no? 3 días más tarde.
It was his own fault. If you regret helping me, if you're feeling any guilt, bury it. I mean it.
We need to move on. Move forward.
We do. And we will. Usually the quiet scares me.
What about now?
There's a lot of work to be done. The herd could come back. Still, though, I feel more calm here than I ever did in an old van on streets with no streetlights. We earned this, Javi. We earned feeling calm in the quiet. Let's start a family. You and me. A fresh start. What do you say? I think it'd be good for us.
You're on. Let's start a family.
You don't think it's selfish? It's not the safest world outside of Richmond. Or inside it, truth be told.
So long as I got you, I'm not too worried about it.
¡Qué bonito!
We'll be up there before we know it.
Better do something worthwhile in the meantime.
A punto de acabarse. Un ritmo feliz, un ritmo sin gente mala. ¿Somos el jefe ahora?
Head now?
Yes, indeed. We came here to put an end to the raiding. Looks like that's been done. Glad we got it settled. Gotta move on.
I gotta admit, man, you're a fucking badass.
You're a real charmer. You know that? through and through.
Meant to tell you, that armor you got is great.
Thanks. It gets the job done. I was worried about you, Javi. About who you are inside. You helped save these people, though. That goes a long way for me. Second chances are in short supply these days. That's what this place can be, if you let it. Trust me, though. Life within walls is a hell of a lot different than life on the road. Don't take shortcuts like Joan. You gotta do the right thing. Always. Good days, and especially bad.
Absolutely. The right thing. No matter what.
Good to hear. I read people pretty well. Little gift of mine. You're a capable guy, Javi. Change is in the air here. You can lead that change, and I think you should. For the better. God knows this town could use it.
You know what? I'm gonna step up. Lead this place in the right direction.
Then as far as I'm concerned, Richmond's in much better hands than it was.
Hey, Jesus?
Hey, Gabe.
Thanks for, you know, not letting me get killed, and for coming back to help us.
Yeah, thanks for that, man.
Pay it forward. Be vigilant. Trouble never stays too far away.
So you're out of here too, huh?
Yeah. It's time. I have to find AJ, Javi. I've waited so long. But could you do me one last favor before I leave?
Claro que sí.
I used to do this for my niece.
That's nice of you.
She thought I was terrible at it.
Were you?
None of your business.
I'm really gonna miss Gabe. I mean, he's super annoying sometimes, but I've gotten used to having him around. At least to have someone to talk to, even if he is a total dork.
Not that he said anything to me in particular, but you know the guy's got a Mondo crush on you, right?
He does not.
Oh my gosh, you have a crush on him too.
I do not.
Well, you both have my blessing.
I'm gonna stab you with those scissors. I have to see AJ, Javi. I have to see that he's okay. Do you think he remembers me? At least a little? Maybe?
Who could forget you, Clem? No one who knew you, I guarantee it.
Yeah, maybe. Everyone told us he was better off. After everything that's happened, I'm starting to think they're right. I don't know if I was a good mom or not. I can't stop thinking about it. I really wish I could.
Did you love him?
With all of my heart.
And of course you were.
Gabe told me you used to play baseball.
I did. I loved it.
He told me you fucked it all up, too.
Yep. Sure did.
Well, you survived.
I had to.
But you loved it. How do you survive that? How? If you really loved it, how?
That's what's good about a broken heart. When you're looking at it all broken and shattered on the floor, you figure out the pieces you need versus the ones you liked. If you're ready to move on, that is.
If.
All done.
Well, how's it look?
You You know what? I'll grab your hat. I remember this team. Your dad ever teach you about baseball?
No, not really.
Well, you come back, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's a deal. If I bring AJ back with me, will you teach him too?
You bet. He belongs with you, Clementine. Bring him back.
Chico, venga, un besico. Nada. Son timidillos. Pues ya está, gente. Hemos acabado. A ver los resultados. Tu experiencia con David fue sincera. Aceptaste la ayuda de David después de haberte haberte golpeado la noche en que tu padre murió. Apoyaste el plan de David de reunirse en su casa en Richmond. Te distanciaste de David cuando más te necesitaba. Gabe disparó a su propio padre en la cabeza después de que David se convirtiera. Bueno, ¿qué vamos a hacer, loco? Tu experiencia con Kate fue romántica. Besaste a Kate en la chatarrería, por supuesto, porque es muy mona. Rechazaste el plan de Kate para escapar de Rimworth. Lo tenía que haber aceptado, aunque seguramente no lo hubiésemos conseguido. Le dijiste a Kate que deseas tener un futuro con ella. Claro que sí. Y le dijiste a Kate que querías empezar a formar una familia con ella. Por supuesto. Tu especie con Gabe fue seguridad ante todo. Enfadaste a Gabe al no quedarte en la caravana por la noche. Le dijiste la verdad a Gabe sobre su amigo del barrio. Ayudaste a que Kate salvara a Raymond antes de ir a por Gabe. Tu historia. Trip. Tranquilizaste a Trip prometiéndole que no crearías problemas en Prescott. Y no lo hice, aunque salió. Luego fuiste a la chatarrería sin decirle nada a Trip para llegar antes. Trip te salvó la vida en el paso a desnivel, a pesar de que no habías elegido que se salvara. Claro que sí. A ver, y esta tía. Aceptaste la oferta de Eleanor de escapar a caballo para ir a la chatarrería. Eleanor le dijo a Joan que planeaba salvar a David. Al final, no perdonaste a Eleanor por su traición. No, porque eres una traidora de mierda. ¡Ay, qué rabia me dio! Ava, que está más muerta que el carajo. Clementine rechazó la oferta de Ava de conocer a la nueva frontera. Ava te ayudó a entrar en la armería de Richmond porque demostraste tu solidaridad con David. Elegiste que Ava siguiera con vida, pero Joan le disparó para enseñarte una lección. Y el Lingard. Clementine ignoró el consejo del médico que Lingard le dio sobre AJ. Luego le diste a Lingard una inyección letal. Y Lingard te dijo dónde se encontraba AJ poco antes de morir. El Conrad, que también está muerto. Aquí está muerto todo listo, casi todo listo. Diste un consejo a Francine durante la partida de póker con Conrad. Luego, cuando Gabe amenazó a Conrad, convenciste a tu sobrino de que bajara la pistola. Le tenía que haber dejado que disparase. Más tarde, le disparaste a Conrad en el túnel después de que amenazaba de muerte a Gabe. Si es que lo ves, era un vengativo, loco. Y Jesús, loco, al conocerlo confiaste en Jesús y no le ataste las manos. Claro que no, Jesús es buen tío. Luego prometiste a Jesús que siempre harías lo correcto para que Ringo sobreviviera. Por último, prometiste a Jesús que ayudarías a dirigir Ring. Joan. Le diste a Joan. Le dijiste a Joan que la nueva frontera tenía la culpa de la muerte de Mariana. Y lo es la verdad. Luego trajiste a Max para exponer a Joan ante el consejo de Richmond. Finalmente le disparaste a Joan. Por claro, y Clint te expulsó de Richmond por asesinar a Rufus. Luego rechazaste el trato de Clint de irte de Richmond de forma pacífica. En este momento, el paradigma de Clint es desconocido. Pues ya lo veremos en otro juego, estoy seguro. A ver, ¿te quedaste con David en la cornisa? Yo y el 92,5 lo hicimos. Claro, somos hermanos y queda absurdo. ¿Qué dijiste a David sobre Kate? Tú y el 52% de los jugadores confesaron que amaban a Kate. Claro que sí, es la verdad, el amor por bandera. A ver, el 28% admitió tener una relación amorosa con Kate. El 16% negó tener una aventura con Kate, pero David no les creyó. Y el 2% de los jugadores no dijo nada. El 2% de los jugadores son unos cagados. Hombre, no decir nada, quedarse callados. ¿Qué hablas? ¿Luchaste con David? Tú y el 35% de los jugadores se enfrentaron a David cuando dirigió su ira sobre ustedes. La verdad es que me arrepiento de estas decisiones. Tenía que haber dicho que lo quería otra vez. Seguramente, a lo mejor incluso estaría vivo. Fíjate tú. ¿Fuiste tras David, Gabe y David, o te quedaste con Gabe? Tú y el 62% de los jugadores se quedaron con Kate. Claro que sí, responsabilidad ante todo. La hemos liado la ciudad, tenemos que ayudarle. Hombre. ¿Y qué más? Clementine fue contigo. Tú y el 53,8% de los jugadores no estuvieron con Clementine cuando necesitaba ayuda. Ah, loco, porque hubiese gustado estar con ella. Y aquí están todas las respuestas. Lo vamos a dejar aquí, gente. Me ha gustado lo que es, eso sí, en comparación con otros juegos de otras temporadas de The Walking Dead, sí que he visto que apenas hemos tenido que hacer algo. O sea, básicamente era ver cómo los tíos hablaban, de vez en cuando contestabas alguna cosa y de vez en cuando apretabas algún botón, sobre todo para matar a un zombie, pero no hemos tenido que hacer lo típico de buscar objetos o para abrir una puerta. Sí, lo hemos hecho un par de veces, pero que en comparación a lo que era, por ejemplo, el primer juego, que era bastante más a menudo y bastante más complicado, no, y es lo que no me ha terminado de convencer de este juego. Mucha historia, la historia es buena, me ha gustado, pero no hay jugabilidad apenas. Apretar un botón de vez en cuando no es jugar, es ver una peli y de vez en cuando pues aprieto algo. Es lo que me ha disgustado, la verdad. ¿Jugaré a la próxima temporada? Pues lo más seguro que sí, porque estoy enganchado ya. Es como la puta serie de Walking Dead. Haga lo que haga, yo la voy a ver. Es lo que hay. Pero me gustaría que fuese más parecido a lo que fue el primero, a lo que ha sido este, la verdad. Pero bueno, gente, lo vamos a dejar aquí. Espero que os esté gustando. Ya sabéis, dale like si queréis. Suscribiros si es que no lo estáis. Comentad todo lo que queráis. Compartid el vídeo si es que os ha gustado. Espero veros en el próximo vídeo. Hasta la próxima. Vale, y esto no lo hemos leído. Tu Clementine se convirtió en guerrera liberada. Clementine y AJ cruzando las olas, zonas llenas de peligro, luchando contra caminantes, apenas sobreviviendo. Cuando las circunstancias la obligaron a unirse a la nueva frontera, Clem no dudó en utilizar los recursos del grupo para sus propios fines. Esto la condujo al exilio y a una emotiva despedida. Cuando Harry y David lucharon en la Torre de Agua, Clem recordó una pelea similar hace mucho tiempo en el área de descanso cubierta de nieve. Le disparó a David apuntando con cuidado para detenerlo sin matarlo. Cuando David se marchó en el camión con Gabe, Clementine supo que la mejor opción era irse sola, así que dejó a Javi para ayudar a la persona que él no eligió. Vale, gente, lo dejamos aquí. Espero que os haya gustado.
¡Hasta la próxima!